There are calls for an investigation into nursing homes in the United States, with reports deaths in aged care account for half of all coronavirus fatalities in some states. And as the country slowly recovers, New York has been able to close one of its makeshift hospitals.
The happiest of goodbyes as the last coronavirus patients leave the Javits Center in New York. More than 1,000 people have been treated in the convention center, but now the makeshift hospital is no longer needed.
That curve didn't drop. New Yorkers grabbed that curve and bent it down.
The spring sun has now come out in New York, and so too have the people, packing local parks. So far, they've been given the tick of approval from authorities for social distancing. The same can't be said in Washington, D.C. As the Blue Angels and Thunderbirds flew over the National Mall in a tribute to frontline workers, thousands defied authorities' requests and turned out to watch the spectacle. But as America tries to reopen, there are calls for an investigation into aged care homes. In New York, one facility, the Isabella Center, has seen 98 residents die, while more than 10,000 nursing home deaths have been reported across 28 states. Some of the worst coronavirus clusters have occurred in nursing homes which are low cost and have previously breached infection control guidelines. Here in Los Angeles, this home was given a warning by public health inspectors back in September. It now has at least 186 COVID-19 cases. Those with family inside aged care homes say workers also need protection.
They're sacrificing even their own health and their lives by doing it.
In Los Angeles, Tim Avia, 9 News.